dick or something. Screwdriver?
Yeah, you're gonna get zapped over here. Yeah, there you go. That'll work. Do that a couple more times.
Turns it, but it ain't kicking in. Good idea.
What? Yeah.
Like I said, this went to a switch. So basically, this wire is going to make contact with something to continue the circuit. Ain't got no wire cutters, do you? You got a pocket knife?
I need a wire cutter?
Yeah.
My hands are too dirty to reach in my pocket for a
Well, that's good.
What do you do now?
Don't have numbers, man.
Where's the owner's manual? How many guys it take to start a Detroit?
Good question.
Trent looks puzzled.
I'm puzzled. Look at that starter. It only has a... It has a ground post. And the two posts on the solenoid. You know, the one big post attaches to the... goes to the starter to turn the motor, and then something else should make it kick in.
Well, what the hell would throw out the...
It should work.
Maybe that?
Oh no, it's not fire.
You jump that and then I'll cut. You do that. Put that wrench.
This wire just go right back down to this.
Now it goes to here. I was touching there. You put your wrench in there again.
That's just doing the same thing. Try that again. Yeah, it's just doing the same thing. Just puff smoke there.
Oh. Yeah, some clicking noises. Sparks.
Smell like
ozone. Alright, well here's this bit.
It's on fire. I did. I see fuel.
It goes here.
But that's probably the magic wire.
You think? Where's it go?
Let's try the magic here.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I can see that one. Try touching it.
What happened? Yeah, I saw like fuel something.
What? I hear what the fuck? Oh man, that was coming out. Goddamn, like a big.
Got waterproof boots now.
Yeah, waterproof sticks.
Oh yeah, there's like, what the hell did you do to your boots? It's like no toes in them. images of that thing flying out of there.
Fired up pretty damn quick.
Yeah.
How was it sitting since what?